Today's what date, Sue?
17 July 2019.
Did the Roborovsky, what happened?
So he need to drag himself when he walk on this left side. Then I think swollen a little bit.
He fall down?
No, they not fall down there.
Anything drop on him?
The left high, yeah.
Is it swollen?
Which one?
Left high, toe.
Yeah, those were swollen.
Yeah,
huh? You only noticed yesterday, yeah.
I think 2 days ago.
Paw, the paw, right? Not the left hand paw.
This one also
swollen. It looks broken, huh? Why?
Yeah, don't know why.
He got caught somewhere.
In the cage, normally.
Caught?
In the cage.
Yeah.
Something stuck me.
Let the fan.
You see, there was a bone here.
Oh, pecah, the bone.
And then it looks twisted, and swollen.
Oh, must be. Kena wet by this one.
No, I think it's the
wheel. Maybe stuck.
Trap, yeah.
Trap. Maybe stuck in the wheel.
The leg stuck somewhere.
It's stuck somewhere.
It's okay.
The hole, lah. The hole, lah. It's only
the
hole.
The gap.
The blue and the pink,
Normally there's a gap.
There's a gap, But so sway, man.
Quite common, actually.
Huh?
Sometimes they try to climb up.
Like how to save him.
Okay.
You should have to take photo.
Okay, so this one, normally, if you want, it will be to strict rest, and then anti-inflammatory salt. We see whether the swelling will go down. Okay, you put with us for 1 day so we can shave the thing and we can clean up for you. Is that okay for you? If not, then you can bring home but have to separate. And then put in another cage because now it's injured. We need to quarantine and we need to change the bedding to the paper towels so that the dirtiness, the urine, all this to get stuck. Then we need to clean the wound, feed medicine.
Oh, so you think this one should we go to the smaller cage or this one go to the smaller
this
cage?
This one, of course,
goes to the smaller cage. This one, cannot move, so cannot on our cage. And the wheel, don't put wheel.
Can you walk? Can you walk? I can still walk, but dragging is it? Dragging.
Yeah, dragging.
Okay,
it's
walk.
Oh,
yeah.
But appetite
is still okay,
Eat,
eat,
eat.
Sibeho
is good,
I think. Yeah,
but
still
can move around,
is
it?
You can see it's right angle.
So poor thing.
Cannot
be
wet
by this one, man.
Possible. Bitten. Both are male.
Both
are male.
Both male.
Male, sometimes they don't like.
They wet him, must be.
Any change in the food recently?
No.
Bring down
the.
And then any renovation nearby?
Yes, have painting.
Painting.
Is that recently?
Recently.
That should be okay.
Yes, recently.
Painting. Outside, but not our house. The building, HDB. Not the house.
No, then doesn't drag the leg.
This one, how we know he wet him or not? Must put CCTV.
So anyway, if you're okay, I just get a nurse to shave a bit first near the wound there, okay? Because there's a bit of a wound at the inside area, right? So easier to clean up. Okay, then we have a look after that.
The feet are not swollen, yeah, this one.
Okay. This one is the winner, not swollen.
More aggressive. More aggressive.